Looking outside, we've got a picture here from our photojournalist Larry Rodriguez. It is just a very, very dusty and very West Texas kind of afternoon right now. Looking at our current conditions, we are going to be quite dusty for the next several hours.